I did not know how to help that.
Yeah, where was I? I don't remember. I feel like I was on some sort of tangent and then I dropped it. Oh yeah, so there's like three marbled ones up there. Oh, and I remember, it's like there's a Powerwolf song on my Pandora channel, and now I just want to go put on my Powerwolf playlist and listen to like 5 hours of Powerwolf. Because Powerwolf does things to my insides.
I like to put on my sleep. Who is Lemmy Foo?
Lemmy Foo is a viewer in my chat. Good guy. Well, I think the people in my chat are good guys. If they're not, then they would have probably been banned, like, fucking Abyssinth. It's like, there's this guy in the Dominion, like, League of Legends, Dominion Dominion chat, who would just go around to streamers and that, you know, he happened to be in a game with them or something, and he would say, I did not give you permission to stream me, I am going to sue you.
But you can't do that.
Exactly, but it's like, it didn't stop him from going around and talking shit to all these streamers, and he's like, you showed up on my stream and he was talking shit, so I was like, yeah, I never need to hear a thing you say ever again, so, shit.
Yeah, because, plainly, like, means that you consented to being streamed.
Okay, I swear I got 4 meat sticks and I just ate one, but there's still 4 in my thing. I'm confused. I'm confused.
That is a special
level of spam. Also, this guy would also spam Teemo, and just a very toxic player. My DD chat experience improved when I muted him. And then I unmuted him because I see people responding to him, and then I ended up muting him again because he really had... It's like, you'd have to give us things, you know, a certain value for them to just be, you know, neutral, but it's like they were negative worthwhile. It was that
bad.
It was that bad.
No, I understand. There are people like that I've dealt with too. Yeah, these don't taste spicy, so if these were like the spicy ones, then...
You going to eat them anyway?
Well, yeah. I didn't think they were bad, I just didn't realize there was a spicy one.
So does that mean we'll be out of meat sticks then?
This is the last one that was in the fridge, so yes.
Alright, you're gonna have to tell Chris you ate all his meat sticks.
Well, he took something, he told us he could eat them.
Fair enough. Who am I playing now? Oh, are you okay?
I love Poppy's new dance, by the way. She's a Wooba now.
And this is the part where I snort meat stick through my nose. Does not end well for me.
Please don't do that.
Don't make me laugh when I have meat stick in my mouth, then.
Right, you want bottom? Hey, you can be better
than it. I'm used to going bottom. If you really want bottom, I can let you have it.
No, Illaoi benefits from being able to control her own space.
She benefits from tentacles, let's just say it. I will try to avoid feminine hentai, but it may be inevitable.
Jamie, she is the hentai champ, don't worry.
Yeah, but it's like I never intended for it to turn into a gangbang, you know? Just because I have tentacles for everyone doesn't mean that's what I want in the film, right?
No, it is exactly what you want.
I don't want fucking 5 people about it. I just want me and one other person and me beating the shit out of the other person. I don't want the team to care about the other team to care about their plot. Or if they do, I want my team to care about their mid. So. Yeah, Cinch is pretty good bot. There's this one player, like high-level player, that's played nothing but Singed, like, ever. When I was doing the alphabet plays through, I accidentally sniped Singed from him. That was
awkward. Awesome.
Yeah, that was just awkward. Yes, you run away, you stinking little crocodile. Nobody loved you anyway. No love for crocodiles. So am I. I'm gonna go with no, Renekton, but I'm not gonna actually answer you. There are certain penalties for playing several shots into a night. Go, Ezreal. Kill all the things, Ezreal. Carry us, Ezreal! Yeah, I see that.
It's super speed. Fucking savage.
Ah, fucking Ezreal. Fucking Ezreal. Well, probably.
You know,
we can. No. Fuck you, Poppy.
Nah, I'm gonna stop that. No.
Oh, look who I got up in my ass. And I guess he's fucking dead, Renekton. You are, fucker. Also, no revive. So. Yeah, you can tab, and it'll show you how many charges they got. Yeah. Also, there's that happening. So.
Okay,
you do that. Also, I'm kind of dead over here, so I hope y'all are doing something.
No.
Okay, it may have been a little much. Looks like y'all getting top. Well, I'm gonna head bot and, looks like we might have 4 points. That'll do.
Like, unusual that's gonna be his TS point. Or Echo point. One of those points. No. Oh.
Somebody should. This is getting a little too hentai-ish for me. Alright, y'all, hang on to that. I am going to do things like find something would be a favorite. Sick y'all getting that right, it looks like you might. Nope. On my way, try to not die. Oh shit. Oh look, everybody's down here again. No worries, I bring myself down, it's a thing. Yeah, it's a thing. I spring scroll down, it's kinda what happens. Balls of Fisk. I don't believe I have any more revives. I do not. Yeah, just run circles around that bot. Yeah, it looks like Oriana is gonna get top, perhaps uncontested, so, I mean. Okay.
I'm super dead. Kali is on the
floor. She tends to do that if you don't check her, I mean. Oh shit, two bot again. Oh, I'm pretty sure that's game. Especially since, you know, the whole family's down here. Oy vey. Oy vey. Well, as long as you don't mind losing, we can do this again.
What? No, I don't mind losing.
Okay.
It annoys me that we were 4-5 because Poppy is.
Yeah. Yeah, let's all report Poppy.
Reporting.
Let's see, is being a dickwad a valid.
Was a dick.